votes in the fucking meeting yesterday.
I thought that was for, like...
What is up, everybody? Tonight is night number one of the Jubinville Promotions Builders League. Driving in this series, we have Jubinville, myself, Dan Shell, Cody, K01, Crash34 Gaming, Country50X, Big Red 13H, Clark21X, Cheapshot5246, OTT Dilly, Dragon, Willard22, Kingmas12, Shock Nation, and everybody's hero, Hammer. So sit back and enjoy the show.
Forgot a binding. I think I did that with the right trigger.
I'm scared.
Hold up a sec. Alright, I'm ready.
Got it right there, Jube, or what?
I don't like ass to ass for the fucking.
Yep.
Really.
So, you get out of the ring, are you out?
Yes. If all four tires clear the bank. Alright. Counter down from 3, 2, 1, green flag.
You got the stream watching, right?
Yep.
Okay.
Shit, wrong button.
Red flag?
Red flag. Oh, I didn't even see that, sorry. It's just dragon.
Attaboy, dragon. Hey, you're making him proud.
Hey, this axle's getting ready to fall out of this car. I'm just letting you know ahead of time.
Good.
Hey. 3, 2, 1, green flag.
Yeah, Dragon's car is definitely going to be jumped when he gets it back. Jesus.
Oh, red flag.
Billy, I didn't mean to run up the ass of your car.
You're doing it in typical Ganon fashion. You're doing great.
Well, this is where Ganon normally ends up.
You got clock ready?
Yeah.
Shit, too. I'm trying to do clock here, too, but... All right, here we go. 3, 2, 1.
Put the two stuck together on.
To be honest, I think I threw a shaft.
I don't know how I'm locked up on you.
I'm pretty sure I threw a shaft.
It's time for the two stuck. Putting myself on.
Oh, was that you, Juby, that I was nosing with?
Probably.
I'm in Dragon's car.
I had to throw a shaft.
It's the only thing I can think of.
Oh, time to get a glider.
All right, that's something you can.
Thank you.
That's what I'm saying.
Me. It's time on me.
Tell Dragon I tried.
Now you did exactly what Dragon said he was gonna do last night.
Oh yeah.
He said he was gonna try to take out Dilly, so you did great.
I wasn't trying to take out. I didn't know which one Dilly was in actually. I just knew which one you was in. You was in the pink
country.
Yeah, it died. I'm trying to restart it.
I'm gonna put you on.
See y'all later.
So yeah, thanks for filling in.
No problem.
You just saved Dragon from getting kicked because he's a dumbass.
That's what I was trying to do. I want to hear something. Dragon's over in Wright's place right now.
Clear?
Yeah, but he's definitely, he's muted. I think he's asleep.
Crash broke it off.
See you later.
Willard,
there.
I'm going to put you on. Willard's clear. Shock, putting you on.
Mm-hmm.
Clear. Crash is broke off.
Hey, Dilly. I just want to be the first one to point out that my piece of shit lasts longer than yours.
Oh, buddy.
I mean, it wasn't by, you know, the right standards, but,
I got this Ganon
demon. Ganon did say yesterday he was going to take you out. So.
The funny thing is, I hit Dilly and it like sucked me into his car. Mine's fixable. Two stuck together.
The first time I've snapped Dan's a tire. Trailing arm in this thing.
Dan's clear.
Oh,
That fucking Imperial is gonna be flat and nasty now that once it gets a fucking motor and shit in it. Oh my god.
Sorry, whoever stuck me, but I'm breaking it before it blows up.
Don't sit on my head.
My fucking car stalled, Jeep.
Big Red, put you on. Time on Big Red. I'm gonna put King on. Clear.
I'm coming.
Put Willard on. Followed by Shock.
So why in the hell is mine doing that?
Probably because you got a Mopar or something in it.
I don't got a Mopar in it.
What motor's in it?
I think the...
Shock's clear. The what?
It's one of the... I think the 4.6 or the fucking 5.
That's why.
The fucking Ford motor.
That's time on Willard.
I've got a 4.6. Mine starts right back up.
Yeah, it depends on the block.
I got an outlaw block.
It might be it. I know I had that problem with the 305. A certain block, it wouldn't fire back up after you shut it off, no matter what.
Fucking my, my square body, I get run outlaw block, and I never have that problem.
Come on, pick me up.
Put shock back on. Shock's clear. Is there a tire somewhere?
You okay, honey?
Shock going on.
Wait. Yeah, I'll just break it off.
Okay. Easy to fix.
What's that?
So that'll be an easy fix.
Yeah, it's the first time I've broke a trailing arm and that thing's went down. I don't even...
Gonna put King on.
I didn't even...
I don't know if it fucking blew up or if it's fucking stalled. I know it's hot, but...
Bree, let your cat in.
There goes what I plan on doing next round.
It wasn't smoking though, so we'll just count that as a get. Like, they gotta be smoking for us to count them as a blow up.
Okay, that's good then.
It's time on King.
Hey, top six with a junk ass car. Fuck yeah, dude. Hey, now, don't pop that tire, Clark. That's my good one. What's what?
I'm watching Jeep's car break everybody's suspension.
Dude, if it can stay like that,
that's a
long that car's gonna be fucking nasty.
He breaks it.
I've seen that smoke cheap.
Yeah, I know. I broke it.
This has been a pretty good heat, really.
Yeah, it's been a good battle.
I mean, Gannon took out Dilly. You took out them too. I mean,
I wasn't trying to. I was trying to bust them apart, to be honest.
I tried hitting them apart twice too, and they didn't move.
But I hit Dilly, and then it just like sucked me into the back of Gannon's car.
At least your car is pretty fixable.
The nose is pretty bad.
I think I might have Dilly try to pull mine down, get one more out of it.
Give you a second here, country.
I mean, I personally don't think mine did bad for being what it looks, you know?
It did pretty good.
If I wouldn't have lost my wheel, I could have gotten around a little bit better. But...
if my steering wheel broke on that left side, mine didn't pop. It just got hot from trying to drag that broken wheel around.
Mine just stalled.
What, melatonin? Start
back up.
No. You gonna give her some? I mean, mine... for mine being... I wouldn't say it was junked, but... I mean, it wasn't the best car coming in here. I mean, I
had a pesky flea on my ass and got jumped.
Named Gannon Dean. But yours is, if you fucking flatten yours out on the ass, Dilly, you got endless possibilities. It's like cheap shot fucking ass in. If he keeps it like that, dude, he's fucking spalling.
I think my shaft broke.
You want your time?
Yeah.
Put you on.
You're moving.
I think it's just the car.
I think I'm just rolling. Yeah.
Well, guys, I'm
not a bitch.
We now see who the best baggers of week one are. Haha, funny. It was a joke. 100%, guys.
I get butthurt pretty easy.
I know Dilly does sometimes.
I'll show you.
Did you tell him about your baby on the way?
She actually pregnant?
No.
I'm shocked we've kept three viewers this whole time. That's pretty sweet.
Dilly's one of the three.
That's what I figured.
I'm not, actually. Fuck that guy.
Yeah. The farming sim stream. We'll see how many people pop in and pop out.
How much does farming sim cost?
It's like $30, I think, American, with the platinum.
Out of your budget.
Yep.
This fucking flat DOT tire kind of sucks.
Is 267 a Impala? Old
Buick.
Buick.
225.
I said that fucker's kind of surprised me. How it hasn't really.
Oh, I fucked it up enough to know what to hit and not to hit. Like that. Yay!
I think Alliance is doing fun runs because they add everyone to about 35 times.
Maybe.
Vito got a show tonight too?
Yep.
Yeah. That's where Fireman was running at.
Nova, stand up. What is it? Bring it here. Why do you have my super glue? Bring it here! Why are you playing with this?
Yeah, she must have got nosed early.
Answer me.
Yeah, not enough height in the front. I can't get it any higher without plus twos.
Yeah, you probably hit someone with plus twos.
I think me and
how many people out here?
Knows.
How many people out here actually has plus twos? Just you?
There's like three or four cars, I think, when I went through the price sheets. Five cars. There wasn't too many people with stock drive shafts, though. I'm
they're
running.
A doozy.
I got a stock one of mine.
I got mine a fucking stock one.
Mine came with an NLR.
Dilly's probably fell out because he's got old man Tilly's big old Moda in that thing.
Twisting the fucking shaft up.
Big Moda.
Big Moda, a lot of deer. They shit go crazy.
On the bright side, somebody gets a big county fair check after this.
the most hard luck one.
Oh, hush. Just because Ganon's stuck, you don't mean nothing.
That's the only thing I'm competing for.
I tell you what, I don't know how much longer this DSAP 3 gives, but there may not be much left of these fucking cars.
Cody said he wants to run his this
one. I mean, the Buick honestly looks. The Buick and Clark's look pretty good. Cody's don't look bad. I'm perfect in the ass.
Cody goes, I can fix anything. Run this down till it stops.
Cody will bring that car back looking like it's fresh next week. I've seen the shit he's fixed.
Billy's gonna fix mine for next week.
I'm just ready to buy a new car.
Who's that, Clark?
Well, you... Hammer. I've never done the fixing, so it's all learning.
Oh, we're gonna get her fixed, bud. That's gonna be good for next week or 2 weeks.
Hey, Dilly, you think we can pull this old girl down?
Pull it down to the scrapyard.
Don't forget, if you're selling scrap cars, we need the save file in the car.
Question about that. Can I sell just the body?
No.
Can I sell a frame without the cradle?
No.
Alright.
Can't sell that car.
It'll sit behind the garage.
Yep. You never know, you might need a piece for a frame patch.
Yeah.
Damn, his fender's ripped out.
When you know she's a hard car.
Yeah, I got bullied by Cheap a little bit, so she's a little hurt.
You got bullied by me, I got bullied by you.
Your car looks very unbullied.
I'd like to know the shot I took.
Oh my, you just killed Cody.
Yeah, I've knocked the shit out of his cage about a dozen times. I think
I've hit his door all at once. Oh my gosh.
Yeah, you'll get that on the big jobs.
Hey, easy on the tire, man.
I think the one that really happened or hurt is when I buried it in the back of the T-Bird. That went in way deeper under the front of it than I wanted.
I think my center came out of that tire. There was a T-Bird out still there?
Oh, yeah, there is a T-Bird out there.
Nice.
Yeah, I drove the front bumper all the way to the back window, and it went way too far under.
I will say this, Willard's trunk is at a perfect place to turn it into something.
Mm-hmm. I think it's twisted kind of funny.
Yeah,
it is twisted.
Oh wait, he's got a rear bumper on that, doesn't he?
Yeah, I do.
Well, you boys didn't know.
I'll have to go back and watch the stream on who got contact out of that. I'm gonna put these two on.
I'm gonna grab my beer.
Sounds like one of them dropped a shaft.
Another wheel lock. Clark's wheel locked to Cody.
I mean, from the way that it looked, Cody got contact. But...
Yeah, he definitely did.
Okay, well, if that's what you're saying, that's how we're gonna do it.
No, for sure.
And then Dilly got first, because...
You got time on them?
Yep, that's time on them actually right there.
Right.
Red flag. Okay, now we gotta go over certain people's cars.
Hopefully you didn't shred that tire too bad, Clark.
Alright, everybody send...
I think it was locked tight.
Cheap shot of dots so we can get your save files.
I don't even know what the fuck you just said.
Man, fuck. I should have left him too stuck earlier.
Deep shot, that's gonna be fucking nasty, dude.
That's a girl.
Everyone said they were gonna junk it week one.
Yeah,
looks like fucking junk me.
Everyone, I didn't say shit. I was saying, I said I'm gonna stay away from the motherfucker.
Clark just, or Country just said, eat a dick, bud.
All right.
I take pride in being a man of my word.